So how many people were sacrificed to the medical profession in the Edinburgh of the 1820s? I couldn't hazard a guess. It may have run into hundreds. And such was the structure of our society at that time that nobody knew and nobody cared.